This video is a quick lasso tool in Photoshop tip. I'm going to show you what to do with the lasso tool when you're selecting something that has curved edges and straight edges, so don't go away. Hi there, I'm Barry Callister of Barry Callister Photography, founder and creator of photographersfreedom.com, giving you the time, gear, and skills to be the best photographer you can be. Welcome to my channel and thanks for watching this video today. If you've never seen one of my videos, I'm all about photography tutorials, Lightroom and Photoshop tutorials, photography gear reviews, and other photography things. So if that sounds good to you, then please hit subscribe and ding the notification bell so you don't miss any new videos from me. When you leave here today, I would love it if you would go over to Facebook and give the Photographer's Freedom Facebook page a like for me. I post all the videos from here over there, as well as new blog posts and anything else that's going on in the Photographer's Freedom world. So please scoot over to Facebook when you're done here and give that page a like. The address is facebook.com/photographersfreedom. Let's get into the content. So here we are in Photoshop and I have this image of a D5200 open. Now this image is actually already a PNG, it's already been edged out from the background, you can see by the checkerboard there, but I've placed a solid white color layer behind it so that we can see what we're doing a bit better. So you can see this camera has some curved edges and it also has some straight edges. So what you would normally have to do with this is switch between your lasso tool and your polygonal lasso tool. So you do the curved edges with your lasso and the straight edges with your polygonal lasso. But I'm going to show you a way that you can use both without having to come back up here and swap and change. Now before you start selecting anything with any selection tool, I suggest that you zoom in. Now I do this using the scroll wheel on my mouse. You can also click and hold, you can press and hold Control or Command and use the plus or minus keys on your numeric keyboard. Or you can also come over here to the zoom tool if you like and do it that way, many, many options. Now when you are zoomed in and you want to move around your image and look around, press and hold the space bar, click and drag your mouse and you can move around your image. Now, so come up here and select the lasso tool. Now to do this technique, what we're going to do is hold shift before we start selecting. So keep shift held down, left click and drag on your mouse. Select your curved edge. When you get to your straight edge, keep your mouse button held down and shift held down and also press and hold Alt or Option. Now lift your mouse button. You can see the icon turns to the polygonal lasso tool. So now you can just drag your mouse, don't click it, just drag across to where you need your straight edge done. Click and drag to change back to the lasso tool. If you want to use the polygonal again, lift your mouse button. If you want to use the polygonal and keep using it, just click once, click once, click once. Then back to the lasso tool, click and drag. Much easier than going back up here and changing between the two tools. So there you go. There's a quick tip for using the lasso tool and the polygonal lasso tool for selecting things that have curved and straight edges. I hope you learned something today. If you did, please hit the like button. Make sure you subscribe and ding the notification bell so you don't miss any future videos from me. And if you're feeling chatty, please leave a comment. Also check out the Photographer's Freedom Facebook page. There's a link down in the video description. Head over there and give that a like for me. I'd really appreciate it. Until next time, I'm Barry Callister of Barry Callister Photography and Photographer's Freedom. Get out there, take some wicked shots, and I'll see you soon.